Oh, well, there doesn't seem to be a lot in this area besides treasure, which is good enough for me, but... Amber, that's nice. And... Amber, okay. I guess that's not bad, but I was expecting a little bit more. Well, okay, cool, blackened crab, awesome. I gotta break all these down to see what they're... What they're holding. The fuck, that fucking goddamn rupee went so far away. It's one rupee, I might as well grab it though. Oh, 20. It is nice that rupees are in the world. You know, you can find them by breaking shit open. Just can't really, well, I guess you can find hearts, because I do find apples when I break some of these. God damn it, you motherfucking fish. Who's this asshat? Get over here! Get over here! Horse! Horse! I really wanted to ride those horses so I can actually have a horse to ride. Oh, nice! I already fucking tamed it within 2 seconds. Are you fucking kidding me? I even had to tell it to fucking calm down. I was just like, nah, I'm the horse whisperer. Fear me. And my ability to wait, I couldn't think of a thing. Whatever, fear me! There's a little thing up there. This horse is already listening to me, which is pretty good. Yeah, I know there's a fucking thing over there, actually. Bye, horse! Oh god, am I swimming against a current? Totally am. Haha, let's stop for 2 seconds to eat some food. Something that isn't like... Oh god, please, something here that isn't like a lot of hearts to fucking... Oh, great. What the fuck is that? Huh? Hey, what do you think you're doing? You must not harm the flowers. What? Who the fuck are you? And why do I get the feel? The blood moon, fuck. You planted flowers around the shrine. Please be careful where you stepped. You don't want to hurt them, do you? Who the fuck are you? Please take some time to really admire the flowers. I worked too hard to put the... Lady, I hope you know that flowers are a fucking waste of my goddamn time, and I'm gonna burn every single last one of these fucking things. So I really hope that you put a lot of time... What now? Huh? What about the fact that these plants are on fire, huh? How do you feel about this? Huh? How do you fucking feel about this, bitch? No, you must not hurt the flowers. They are screaming out in pain. Bitch, I will burn every last fucking flower you have here. You motherfucker! I'm gonna burn every last one of these fucking flowers. Do everything you know. I'm gonna burn everything here. Where the fuck's my torch? Oh, I didn't bring one. Everything here's gonna burn. I didn't even touch it! So many times. I've lost count of how many times I've told you. It's just so many now. How do you not understand? Why don't you get it? No! I work day after day to plant these flowers, then you come and hurt them over and over. I'll make you understand. What, are you gonna fight me? I'll kick your ass. The flowers rage? Did Link just get hurt? Are you fucking kidding me? You are a piece of shit, bitch. Fuck your flowers! Fuck your flowers! God damn it, like, fuck this bitch. I don't care about your fucking stupid flowers. They can go to hell. You're lucky as fucking shit I can't fucking glide over these for some fucking reason. God forbid I attack anything near, or else I'll be hurting the fucking bullshit flowers. That rake. Ooh. Ooh, do I want. Oh, no, I thought lightning was happening. Let's say, I have lightning weapons. Oh, god damn it. Look at that. If I had fucking even stepped foot on that little bit of flower there, I would have been fucked over. Fuck this bitch. Watch out for the flowers. Fuck those flowers. Don't harm these flowers. I've spent so much time. Okay, here's the problem, though. Why didn't you just make a straightforward path to the fucking thing? If you don't want people stepping on it to get to the fucking thing. Crazy bitch. Drifting? Drifting what? Hey, what? Yeah, whatever this is supposed to be about. Seriously? Cool. That's not worth my fucking time. There was nothing else in here, was there? Don't even know why there'd be ice arrows, honestly. Makes no fucking sense. Whatever. Half of this shit I've been seeing makes no fucking sense. Like that crazy bitch who's telling me not to fucking step on flowers I want to destroy the shit out of. I gotta wait for this. Yes, collecting ingredients. I know how to collect ingredients. I wanna fuck this girl's flowers up so fucking hard. Huh? Shut up. The fact that they even give a shit about your flowers infuriates me to beyond all belief. Hey, watch this! Are you doing this again? Oh my god, I don't care! Yeah, day after day. Yeah, plant these flowers. I don't care about. I really wish she was an enemy. I would just kill her hard as fuck. Nah, I had three hearts. No, I had full hearts, actually. How many hearts did I just fucking lose? She really took out three of my fucking hearts! Fuck your flowers. Fucking crazy ass bitch. Hey, that horse is over there still. I'm gonna go on that horse again. Ooh. I'll take a picture of that for later. Really needed a picture of that. Alright, horse. You're still there for some reason, so I guess I'll ride you a little bit longer. Go check out another shrine, and then we'll leave. And I'll probably tame you too, why not? Because, you know, if I have another horse, I have another horse. Not bad. Well, you don't have, like, the same amount of speed the other one does. Although, I'm curious about what's in this little spot. Alright, we're back. Did a little bit of cut there. I don't know what the hell I was doing. Oh yeah, walking. They're walking? What the fuck? Who the fuck is this person? Who are you? Gosh, thanks for the save. I ought to reward you, huh? Will this do? Endure? That's pretty good, actually. They watch the river flow by. Is that such a crime? Seeing the water stream is so peaceful, so peacefully makes it hard to believe the Great Calamity really happened. Then monsters attack out of nowhere, and I think, oh right, time to head back to the stables. Whatever. Just typical. I try to have a day out just by watching the river. I'm going back to the stables. All right, have fun. I don't know what the fuck that is, but that looks like it's gonna be. Wait, stables. Where are you going? Stables. Wait, hold on. Stables. Let's head over there real quick. Hold on. I'll head back over here in a second. Shrine nearby too. Yeah, right there. No shit. So I got a shrine and a stable. Directly next to each other. Great. And there's a tower in the distance. Sick. Well, hey, at least I got this fucking horse right next to me. Where's that horse going? I don't need to get all those, but wait, what? Hold on a second. This motherfucker. What are you? You're not home. What up? What are you doing here? So we meet again. I want to go home to Kurok Forest, but I've lost my way. According to the folks at the stable, this area's central Hyrule. Shalako, that means Kuroku Forest is still much further north. Well, since I'm already here, I might as well stay a while and relax. Ah, wait a minute. I know that smell anywhere. Yep, I got some Kurok seeds. Yes, I have. If you give me Kurok seeds, I'll expand your stat. Give me some shields. I kind of need some shields. There you go. Let's begin. We don't need to watch all those. They're all the same. There it is. Another shield spot. Here we come. Dun, 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 dun. I fucking love it. Expand a band, shield stash, shuckle. So then a den, do you want another stash upgrade? I do. I want more weapons. Just need two Kurok seeds? Oh, God. This is getting expensive now. It is only for one. Shit. This was gonna be three. Oh, you're gonna be killing me here. Alright, yeah, weapon stash. Yes, I do. Let's give you another bow. Because I can use one. Although I should probably, if I can get one more, I'll get another shield, but I should probably go for one more weapon stash if I can. I love that. Alright, yes I do. Let's get another shield stash and then another bow. Or another, sword. Weapon stash. Awesome. So then, do you want another stash? Yes, give me a weapon stash. I guess I have to fucking, like, keep getting it from him in order to just make him leave. I'd rather skip it. Alright, is that it, or we do more? Foie? What? I think I remember how to get back to the Kurok Forest. Maybe I'll head back now. I bet Grandpa is waiting for me. Thanks for the Kurok seeds. I'm off to the Kurok Forest. Come visit me there sometime. You got it, man. I'll see you fucking later. You're a pretty cool dude, man. You're a pretty cool man, dude. You're pretty man, dude, cool. Who are you?
Oh.
I've never been there myself, but I already have been to the Spring of Wisdom, actually. You there, my fine sir. Hold on, my fine sir. I seem here to be running away. God damn it. You there, my fine sir.
Oh.
Looks like you call yourself a new steed. Yeah, I do want to register it. That's pretty decent. It's already max bonded too, because I stole it off someone else. Yep. I'll take this. Enter a name for your horse. This one's going to be called, I'm going to call you K-Y-R-E. Yeah, let's go with that. I don't really know what I just called you, but whatever. Let's board. I'll board you for now.
Oh.
Thank you. We'll see you next time. Oh shit, it's you! What's up, man? Yeah, met you again. Traveled all over the world, so I'm happy to see you new places. If you have a picture, let me show. Oh, yes, here you go. Picture. Ba-doop. This is Lake Colomo, isn't it? It's an odd-shaped lake west of here. There's a forest on the west side of it. Yes, I can see some trees there. It must be it. I've been before. It's a rather beautiful spot. All right, I'll head there later. I was going to say next, but hey. Later. Meet again. Seems that destiny. Sure, we'll call it that. Ah, you couldn't have had anything I fucking need. Nope. I'll talk to this guy. He seems to have a quest.
Yeah.
Are you looking to make a travel? The river here makes for some lovely scenery, and if you're heading northeast from here, you'll find the Millennial Sandbar? What? Okay. Scenery there. Something of kind of sort of beauty. I simply cannot resist the beautiful urge. I try to exude this in all things. Okay. Speaking of, has anyone ever told you you have the most beautiful features? Do you have many fond memories of this beautiful land? If you have the time, would you indulge me? I'll listen. Okay. If you head north through Hyrule Field, you'll see the castle surrounded by that foul aura. It has been a den of monsters, but in its glory days, it was surely a thing of wondrous beauty. It wasn't that very castle in those very days that my ancestors... My grandfather's grandfather, I believe. He worked as the castle's appointed chef. Couldn't believe it myself. I wonder what sort of cuisine members are there. Yeah, okay. Is there any point to this? salivating. Okay, food. These days, I enjoy working stables, sharing tales of beauty. Wonder what could have been. Anyway, if you haven't set foot inside Hyrule Castle, could you find it in your eye to keep a lookout for a cookbook? Must be something lying around. Alright, so you want a cookbook. What the hell? I gotta go fucking over here real quick. Let's do this, and I'll try to find the shrine, or not the shrine, the other knot thing. The tower to this area. And I'm well aware I have like 20,000 different things to do at this point, but, you know, hold on a second. I got 20,000 different things to do at this point. And recording for like 3 hours a day doesn't help me get, or like, you know, 3 hours, 4 hours, every time I get the chance at least. Doesn't help, because this is a playthrough and I don't want to, you know, dwell on certain points for way too long. Metal connections. Oh, well, that's fucking obvious. What the fuck is this shit? Wait, can I climb that? The one fucking time! That's like the one time I actually get to climb this shit. Fucking quartz like this. Amber, cool. Alright. I wanted to fucking like push it around a bunch, but that didn't work out that well. Well, this is pretty easy, but to be fair, it's supposed to be this easy. I don't know why I just did that, as if I did something cool, because I didn't do anything cool. Really. Oh god, it hit me! Damn it! What am I supposed to do? What am I supposed to do here? Oh, well, that's easy. I mean, I kind of figure out what I have to do, which is essentially move all this over here. Please don't fucking do that. Seriously? I just want it to be like just slightly over. Now, you. Boom. Fucking done. God damn it.
Smashing that X button. Mashed.
That should be 4 now, right? No, it's 3. I can't count. Also, don't remember, so it doesn't help that, too. Yeah, that doesn't help at all. I gotta find the tower to this place, that way I can just, you know, go in and out and know where the fuck I'm going. And then I gotta figure out which way I'm gonna go at this point, because I do have anywhere to go now because of, you know, main quest line. But there was that spot I was at earlier that I did kind of want to search around a little bit more, but it looked like it, from what that guy was saying, it's pretty, like, my horse is over there. What that guy was saying, like, that's all that's really over there. Yeah, because that's just like a dead end. However, Charter's Downfall is over there. I don't know what that is. It could be something. It could also be nothing. I do kind of want to see what this area is supposed to be. But I think my best bet right now is to figure out where this tower is. Shit, that's right. Crickets. Gotta catch them. That was fucking matter. I already lost those two. Let's just get to a high ground area. See if I can't see anything. The fuck? How long have you been up there? There's that little fucking thing in the air again. So confused what the hell that's supposed to be. I was in a different area, actually. I don't need to worry about that, then. Actually, apparently that's a fucking quest area. Shit. There's a quest area over there. I think that Zora's domain, and that's something else over there. I'm gonna find the area in here real quick before I go anywhere else, before I start getting any, like, crazier. Pretty sure I'm in Hyrule Field, though. I just gotta figure out where the hell this... Is that it? Oh, wait, I don't need to worry about that. That's too far away, right? Yeah, that's really fucking... Wait, no, it isn't. Oh, cool. Let's go. I'll get my horse real quick, and we'll head over there real fast. I'll try to take little detours, but, you know, I can't really promise I won't take a lot. What about that is over there? Oh, like, that? Those are all... That spot over there, okay. Oh, I already had that mark too, speak of the devil. I'll head down that pathway soon. Oh, there's a fucking goddamn thing. Ah, whatever.
Yeah.
So I'm curious, what happens if I take out more than one horse?
Oh.
We'll take Vidriff into our care. Ah, goddamn it. If I knew that was gonna happen, I would have just taken Vidriff out. Fuck you. Give me the other horse back.
Oh.
Take horse. Give me Vidriff. Vidriff's so much fucking better. It's got more stamina.
Hmm?
I think it's Kairi is what I'd name that fucking thing.
Oh, yeah.
Truth be told, I really don't know what the fuck I was going for in terms of names, but boy, did I get a name. I wonder what's up here. Huh. That's suspicious. Yep. Bye-bye. Wait, that's an arrow. That's an arrow. That's one of my arrows. Hold up. Look, horses. Fuck me. I'll grab one of those later. If I gave a shit, jump over them. Wait, that one have a fucking... That one looked like it had a fucking goddamn saddle on for some reason. I don't know why. Hopefully there's not like some kind of fucking river in between here and there. That will kind of suck. God damn it. Oh shit. That thing's just walking around. Oh god. Wait, what the fuck? Is there one on top of there too? Or is that just like how it always looks? Oh, that's just how it always looks. I just don't ever pay attention to it. I can't kill those fucking things. Not in my current state. Fuck. The fuck out of here, horse. Shit, this is no fucking time for... this shit. Shit, this is gonna be bad. Oh my god, there's so many. Holy shit! Alright, let's do this. God damn, it shot twice! Shit, but I survived fucking once! This might not be an uphill battle like I thought it was going to be. Alright, let's do this fucking shit. This is gonna be a fun fight. Shit! Why am I crouched? My god, like every fucking time, I'm always fucking like in some kind of fucking mode I shouldn't be in. God damn, I'm just trying to fucking get up to him.